Today we are doing a pet physical on a dog, a shepherd mix. His name is Cal, and he's 1 year old.
Alright, so first on our list is overall appearance. He is friendly, he is responsive, as he looks at me. And next is the behavior assessment, which is just by seeing if he's friendly, he's not growling, he's not biting, being a nice dog. And then after we have hydration, which you can take some skin and you just make a little mountain and then count how many seconds it takes to go back in place. So for Cal, it was 1 to 2 seconds, somewhere in between that, which means he is hydrated. And then lastly, you just look at his frame or his skeletal frame to make sure he is symmetrical, which he is. He's healthy and looks like he's supposed to.
So next we're going to check for fleas or ticks. All you do is comb through his hair this way, and then once you're done with that, you go through the other way, opposite, and look on his skin and see if there's anything. If you see any dark, like black spots, or any fleas or ticks on them, which he doesn't have. We're going to check and see if he has any hair loss or if he's itching. He doesn't seem to be itching at all. He's not losing hair. He's just shedding a bit. And he doesn't have any masses on him. If you look on his gums, you check for sores. He doesn't have any. And if you check his blood circulation, you press on the gum and see how long it takes to come back to normal color. And it's about 1 to 2 seconds, which is normal for him.
Next, I'll be checking his heart and lungs to see if he has a heart murmur and his heartbeat. Seems to be clear, nothing unusual. I'll be checking his BPM, his beats per minute for his heart rate. I'm pulling up a timer. Come here, Cal. It's a little low, but that's fine. Now his ears. Come here, Cal. You'll be checking his ears for any discharge or if there's any odor coming from them, and they are all clear. His eyes. Come here, Cal. His eyes, there's no discharge, and they're all clean. And his nose. His nose is clear, and there's no discharge.
Check if his teeth are clean, or if he has any dental diseases, or if he has any broken or missing teeth that are worn. His gums are very healthy. They're pink, means they're healthy, and he doesn't have any missing or broken teeth. And his teeth are nice and white, so they're clean. He doesn't have any ulcers or masses in his mouth, so he's good.
The first thing we're going to do is put Cal on scale. See how much he weighs. God. Cool.
Jason, weigh yourself and then take him and hold him and step on the scale again.
Here.
Say your weight out loud.
much did you weigh?
140.
I'll wait for it to clear up.
And Cal weighs 34 pounds. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to check if Cal has any genitals. And he has them. What? Oh. That's embarrassing.
Scar.
Yeah, there's a scar on there. And the last thing we're going to do is gonna check the dog the temperature.
Just a little bit.
Lots of lubrication in there, so it feels normal. I mean,
check. You don't need that much.
Well, it's better be safe than sorry. And then...
Thank you.
Sit up.
Bring him up closer towards the camera.
Here. Come on, Kel. Come on, Kel.
This is so cringy.
Oh, shit. Kel's not moving.
Just do it from right there, then. Turn him sideways, then. Just and, yeah, hold him like that, and then Jason, do...
Is 102.1, which is normal for a dog.
And that's
it.